Good evening, my dear friends. Today topic gout and gouty arthritis. This question important 15 mark question, and this topic covering in the subject medical surgical nursing. Okay, this one is the important 15 mark question. Listen carefully. List out the synopsis. Synopsis means porul adakkam. Introduction. Definition, incidence, types. Types la two types are having, primary and secondary. Etiology, pathophysiology, signs and symptoms having in stages. Next one, diagnostic evaluation. Next, management. Next one, that's all the synopsis method. Okay, so next, moving on the topics. First one, introduction. A disease in which defective metabolisms of uric acid causes arthritis, especially in the smaller bones of the feet, depositions of chalk stones and episodes of acute pain. Okay, what is mean by gout and gouty arthritis included in the introduction? Okay, gout and gouty arthritis disease, which defect metabolisms, in the defect metabolisms nala in the conditions cover aguduna, uric acid causes mulima arthritis. Arthritis means inflammations of the joints. Okay, joints, so smaller bones, feet depositions means having in the synovial joint. Okay, this one is the normal synovial joint. This conditions affected in the this place only. Okay, this place only. So this one is the smaller bones of the feet depositions. Okay, next one, definition. So definition means gout and gouty arthritis is a metabolic bone disorder in with purine protein metabolic is altered and uric accumulates. Okay, with purine means protein. Okay, protein metabolism is altered and uric acid accumulates. Okay, so gouty arthritis definitions means mainly suffering in the metabolic bones. Okay, so disorder with purine means protein metabolism is altered and uric acid accumulates. Okay, protein metabolisms alternation, so this method occur in the uric acid accumulated in the smaller bones. Okay, next one, incidence means all cases suffering in the 85% of cases occur in the gout and gouty arthritis. Okay, next, 95% affected in the men means male person. Okay, next, types of gout and gouty arthritis, primary type and secondary type. Primary type means inherited defect of purine metabolisms leading to increased, this symbol meaning increased or decreased, this symbol meaning decreased renal excretion. Okay, this one is the primary type in the gout arthritis. So type 1, primary, inherited defect of purine metabolism leading to increased or decreased renal excretion. Second one, secondary gouty arthritis. Okay, so secondary types on acute conditions that occurs following hematopoietic. Okay, so secondary type mainly followed conditions, which part means hematopoietic. Okay, next, examples, multiple myeloma, polycythemia, leukemia or renal disorders. Okay, so multiple myeloma, polycythemia, leukemia or renal disorders. Okay. Next one, etiology. Etiology means காரணங்கள். என்ன காரணங்களால gout and gouty arthritis conditions occurring in the particular reasons. Okay. So first one, alcohol intoxication. Alcohol intoxication means over alcohol intaking persons poisons occur. So this reason suffering in the gout and gouty arthritis conditions. Okay. Starvation, increased serum urate levels. Okay. So starvation, increased serum urate levels. Next one, increased diuretics and other medications. Okay. So increased diuretics, diuretic tablets or injections overall on the particular persons repeated again in the injections and tablets sometimes occurring in the gout and gouty arthritis disease and other medications also. Examples, levodopa, nicotinic acid, low dosage salicylates. Okay. Examples, other medications, levodopa, nicotinic acid, low dose salicylates. Okay. Next one, pathophysiology. P bar P means pathophysiology. P bar B explanation, pathophysiology. Next, due to etiological factor. Okay. Before I will tell in the 4 points. So that etiology factor, it leads to response to the presence of, okay, MSU, explanation for monosodium urate. Okay. MSU means response to the presence of monosodium urate. It leads to crystals in joints, bones or soft tissues. Okay. So monosodium urate present take response in the joints, bones and soft tissues having in crystals method. Okay. It leads to acute arthritis. Acute means kurugiya kaalam. Okay. 3 months. Okay. So this one is the acute arthritis and a chronic arthropathy. Okay. Acute arthritis, I mean acute inflammations of the synovial joint, chronic stage occurring in the chronic arthropathy. Okay. It leads to chronic arthropathy or tophocles count. Okay. This one is the, I mean chronic stage called in the tophocles gout. Okay. That's all the pathophysiology. Next one, signs and symptoms. I mean S bar S, explanation of the signs and symptoms. Okay. So having in the 4 stages, stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, stage 4. Okay. First stage, asymptomatic hyper uricemia. Okay. So first stage having in the asymptomatic. Symptomatic means having in the some symptoms patient body organs. Okay. Or body reactions. This one is the symptomatic. But stage first, listen carefully, stage first asymptomatic hyper uricemia. Okay. Second stage having in the some reactions, redness, swelling, fever, tachycardia. Tachycardia means what? I mean pulse rate, increased pulse rate. Okay. Next, malaise, anorexia. What is mean by anorexia? Loss of appetite. Okay. Next one, purities. Okay. Next, local disquaminations. Okay. Local disquaminations means tissue loss. Okay. This one is the second stage. Next one, third stage. Okay. Third stage means signs and symptoms having in the third stage, a period of time between, B bar W means between attacks with affects joint returns to normal. Okay. Yeah. Period of time between attacks with affects joint returns to normal. Okay. This one is the third stage signs and symptoms. final stage, I mean fourth stage. Fourth stage is signs and symptoms means atherosclerosis, hypertension, HT mean hypertension, renal colic. Next one, renal colic means stone. Okay. Next one, sorry, uric acid, renal stones. Okay. Atherosclerosis, HT means hypertension, RC means renal colic, uric acid, renal stones. I will change again next page. Listen carefully. Next one is the diagnostic evaluation. Okay, diagnostic evaluation. D bar E explanations in the diagnostic evaluation. Okay, first one, history collection. You collect the patient history. Careful method. Okay, what all are things used in the our own lifestyle, I mean personal lifestyle. Mainly carefully collect in the male patient. Okay. Next one, physical examination. P bar E means physical examination. Okay. So physical examination means head to foot assessing in the physical examination, particularly assess in the any fever change. Okay, malaise, anorexia. You ask anorexia signs and symptoms. Okay, having you before seeing in the second stage of you before seeing in the second stage of signs and symptoms, having in the this second stage of signs and symptoms, you collect the I mean you doing in the physical examination type, redness, swelling, fever, tachycardia, malaise, anorexia, purities, local disquamations, I mean tissue loss any places. Okay, next one, listen carefully. CBE, what is mean by CBE? Complete blood examination. Okay, so you use in the complete blood examination, hyperuricemia, develop gout. Okay, you seeing in the definition and introduction, having in the uricemia method. Okay, so hyperuricemia, develop gout. Okay, 5% to 25% having means this one is the hyperuricemia, develop gout. This way, I mean this values increased method only, hyperuricemia, develop gout. Okay, next one, X-ray. Okay, which place taking the X-ray? Synovial joint, which place occurring? Okay, so that place only you take in the X-ray method. Okay, this one is the normal joint, I mean joint space, normal synovial joint. This one is the bone. Okay, trophus. Okay, next one, this one is the abnormal synovial joint, having in the you see before physiology. Okay, pathophysiology, crystals in the joints, bones and soft tissues. Okay, this one is the acute arthritis, should not take care of the persons means going to the arthropathy. Okay, so this one is the abnormal joint, I mean cartilage. Okay, cartilage, uric acid, crystals, swelling, I mean swelling or swollen in the synovial joint. This one is the crystals, chalk crystals. Okay, next one, management. Management means having in the pharmacological management, surgical management and nursing management. Okay, first one, pharmacological management. Pharmacological management means NSAIDs. What is mean by NSAIDs? Non-steroid anti-inflammatory drugs. Okay, this one is the NSAIDs explanation. Okay, corticosteroids. So both of you covering in the to reduce pain and inflammation. Okay, this medication taking in the root, apparently root. Okay, next, listen carefully. ACTH, what is mean by ACTH? Listen, explanation of the ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormone, initial dose. Okay, used in the initial dose only. Okay, examples, tablet, cholinic. Okay, 0.6 mg only, hourly pain reduced. Okay, next one, example of the non-steroid anti-inflammatory drugs, examples, indomethacin or naproxen. Okay, tablets used. Okay, next one, examples, salicylates, tablet, aspirin. Okay, next one, surgical management of the gout and gouty arthritis, to remove critically chalk like nodules called tophi. Okay, tophi, you see in the crystal like. Okay, next one, in the single one is called tophs. Okay, tophi. Okay, this one is this tophi removing method only, in the to remove critically chalk like tophi. Nursing management, check vital signs. B bar S means vital signs. Vital signs other name is the cardinal signs. Okay, to reduce pain control, example, pain scale used. Okay, having in pain scale, next class I will brief explanation for the pain scale. Okay, to provide bed rest, low protein intake, explain dietary restrictions. Okay, nurse support in the patient recovery in the particular ward. Okay, this one is the nursing care or nursing management. Next one, fluid intake per day 2,000 to 3,000 mL per day. Okay, next one, to promote excretion of uric acid. Next one, ambulating walker should be considered until gait is stable. Okay, walker, ambulating means walker used in the patient. Okay, thank you friends, please click the link and watch the videos, subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you friends.